this video, we'll be showing you how to adjust the magnetic dial on a J-frame breaker installed in an I-line panel board. Before doing so, make sure that the board is de-energized. As you can see, currently installed, the magnetic dial is not accessible on the breaker. So first, you must remove the deadfront. As you can see, now with the deadfront removed, you can now access the dial so that you can adjust the magnetic setting.